Alright guys, before the video starts, I just wanted to give a shout out to Michael. Thanks for subscribing. I hope you enjoy the video. Okay everyone, welcome back. We're gonna do another video now. We're gonna go mining this time. I was thinking we could do the mine in this little area. I have my torches. And I have my pick. So I think we should probably get started. And we've already hit a cave with water, which is gonna change everything. I'm not building the mine here. Okay, let's go over here instead. We're digging out this little wall here. Some coal. I'm gonna take this out too. Okay. Just gonna put this here to establish division. There goes my really good pick. That's okay. I was joking. It's not a good pick. Let's make our way down here. Start by digging one block at a time, and then I'll catch up the other side after. Of course, we've already hit gravel. I hate gravel. It's like my least favorite block in this game. I know it adds detail to some things, but my gosh, is it really annoying? Okay, we're making our way down here. I swear, is that water? Oh, that's not water. Oh no, my bed was obstructed. That's great. Okay, that wasn't water. And now I'm stuck here. Why would my bed was not obstructed? It was on the roof. I guess I hadn't slept in it yet. That's fine. I could probably get back there. Well, this changes the course of the video, doesn't it? Oh, is that a dog? Oh my god, it is a dog. I was not expecting to die like that. This with me, but I'm trying to remember the direction I went, and I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm a little skeptical right now. The cows make the scariest sounds. In the house, because I put a lot of effort in that. I was not expecting this to go this way, but I don't think I have much of a choice now. I think I would have gone this way. Yes, I remember this now. I came over here. I got stuck. Far from here. I cannot believe was not part of the plan at all. I then jumped into this river, I think. I'm going off memory right now, which is kind of crazy. My stuff is gonna despawn. Ugh. It's gonna be so much more work. Luckily, I'm not that advanced at this point, so finding more things won't be too hard. Okay, I think I probably would have followed the water. I don't think I would have gotten out of the boat. Yes, and we're coming up to an ocean. Or somewhat ocean. Okay, this is still all familiar. I'm going the right way, right? What is that? Oh my gosh. Well, that's terrifying, I'm not gonna lie. Not very relaxing, that is. Oh yes, I did come here, I remember this now. Yep, that's me. I burnt this guy inside his house. Well, I didn't expect us to have to see this. I apologize for everyone who has to witness what I did here. This was an honest mistake. The sound of me breaking it is so funny. So used to caves with water, and we were being like screwed over by them. So I was assuming that we were just at another cave with water. Scary. I thought we lost everything. Can't believe my bed was obstructed. Look at that little shiny area, eh? Okay, let's sleep. We'll deal with everything else after. Oh. Like that, sleeping. Oh. Okay. Respawn point is set. Some pretty crazy sounds in the air. I'm just gonna do that for now and I'll deal with the rest of that later. Okay. Sticks. Yep. This. Cool. Perfect. Thank you. business to stay there. I can't see anything here. I can't. Yeah, no, I can't do this without coal. Look how dark it is. That's literally just the darkness and the light. That is terrifying. I need a torch. Oh, wait. I'll just take this with me. And because I have the shaders on, it'll turn it into a torch. That's so cool. Okay. Okay, looks like there's a wall over here. I cannot believe that that wasn't water. This way. We're gonna go like this. Go down here. I'm like scaling the wall down here. It's an incredibly deep cave. I was not expecting this. Out here. Alright, now we'll head down. I think I should be able to just open that up. And is that my stuff there? That looks like my stuff, or it looks like just broken blocks. Okay, it's broken blocks, but we can grab those. Sounds are scary. Is my stuff not here? Has it been over 5 minutes? Oh no. I think all my stuff is gone. Unless it's up here. I don't think so. I think I got unlucky with it. Oh well, it is what it is. Not much you can do about it now, I guess. What I should do is grab this iron. I'm gonna grab this iron and some coal. I'm gonna make a bucket. Some coal over here, I'll grab that. that's okay. That's fine. It's not that big of a deal. This video didn't go the way I expected it to, but that's quite okay, I think. Okay, we'll do that. I'll actually even split it. I'm gonna have to make more sticks, I think. Let's go get some more wood. I messed up earlier. It's so dark. I'll put a torch here. And we're gonna put another torch here. And what I'll do is I'll even add one here. And then we're gonna go like this. And that's gonna go down. I'll give it a second. Descend it. I'm going to light up the area around. Okay, I think we can go down now. Okay. And let's light up the tunnel a little bit. I got two more torches I can put down. We'll go this way. Start of our mine, which I think is really dope. Yeah. Alright, let's head back up. Perfect. I'm gonna end the video. Whoa. I didn't know it was thunderstorm.